wanna use me, then you gotta use me till I'm gone. Hello? I just want to say before I begin, lovemaking is my legacy as well. What can I say? I'm here to present the Variety Hitmakers Award for Label of the Year to Columbia Records. It's a good label, it's a fine label. Even a moron could tell you it's been a special year over at Columbia. From Lil Nas X's Montero, an industry baby, two smash singles that have gone platinum three times over and twice over, respectively, to the Kid Laroi single Stay, which has achieved three times platinum status certification, as well as spending 7 weeks at the top of the Hot 100 chart. From Adele's Easy on Me, which has sat atop the Hot 100 for the past 5 weeks and whose album 30 had the biggest debut of the year, to Polo G, whose rap star has gone three times platinum. From BTS, BTS Army, what's up? I'm just trying to trend. Checking it in the car home. BTS, who have shattered global streaming records. To my album, Sob Rock, which has shattered local streaming records. Huge hit in Canoga Park. Columbia Records has been on a hot streak, or shall I say, hit streak. And here to accept the award today are Ron Perry and Jennifer Mallory. Together, these two executives hold three job titles between them. He's the chairman and the CEO. Someone said, we need a chairman and we need a CEO, and Ron Perry said, I got you on both. She is the general manager, and together they run a fiercely dedicated and creative operation. I can tell you from my experience that the release of my album was one of the most fun and rewarding projects I've ever worked on to date. And I think it's because Ron, Jen, and the entire Columbia team understand the balance between the visions of both the artists and the label. We artists are unreasonable, that's our job. We catch ideas we can't let go of, and Ron, Jen, and the rest of the Columbia team have adopted a working relationship with artists that I think is the most open-minded and fun it's ever been in my 20-year career as a Columbia recording artist. They understand and have taught me since the power of a strong rollout, of an exciting event. And in the spirit of an exciting rollout, in the spirit of an exciting event, the nominees for Label of the Year are Warner Brothers, Aaron Bay Shuck and Tom Corson, Republic Records, Monty and Avery Lippman, Interscope Records, John Janik and Steve German. German, is it German? I apologize. Columbia Records, Ron Perry and Jennifer Mallory. Capitol Records, Jeff Vaughn and Michelle Jubilier. And the winner is Columbia Records, Ron Perry and Jennifer Mallory. Come up and get your award.
Nothing to do with that, right? That was good. Yeah, okay. Shirley, was did you know? Did you know? My speech isn't even up there. Honestly, we've had so much fun this year. We put out Sob Rock by John Mayer. Wild Blues, my favorite song. Bob Dylan, Bruce Springsteen, AC/DC, Adele, Tyler, the Creator, some amazing artists we put out in the past 18 months. And then we've been lucky enough to work and help break new artists, Lil Nas X, Chloe Bailey, the Kid Laroi, Polo G, Baby Keem, 24K Golden, little TJ. Some of these artists are some of my best friends. They yell at me a lot, you know, they fight with me a lot. We still love each other, and I'm grateful, and thank you. Jen, anything else?
Listen, in addition to all of our amazing artists, thank you, John, he left. This is for our team over there. This is the best team.